people. What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. Idiot.
Is this volume loud enough for you to actually, like, hear what's going on, by the way?
Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
We go. How?
Damn it!
How do I? Oh, Jesus! That's not good. It's good? Okay. All right, how do I crouch,
hey,
though?
Don't make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I'm confused.
There she is!
Damn it.
I don't... Where am I supposed to go up higher? I thought I was supposed to maybe attack him or something. I'm confused.
Hey, bring
don't
up the
make
prisoner.
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Like, that guy has his flashlight over here.
Anything?
I can't find it.
Damn it. Go up higher? Yeah. Right in the throat. Oof. This way.
Right, let's find the rest. Move out.
This group's got some fight. You're gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. We gotta use some more recruits.
Hey, the girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Oh man. Oh man. Ah! Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Sorry, I'm getting texts about work. Let me check this real quick.
Hey! The girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Oof, indeed.
No one escapes.
Out! Villager! Not trust my evil Rania!
I always find them.
I didn't press F at the right time. Oops.
Villager! Not trust my evil Rania!
I always find them.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Oh, she bit his ear off. It looked like, maybe not. Oh, I got him in the dick.
Got him.
Why are you still aiming it at him? There's no bullets in it. The biggest.
Ammo.
I wish I had my bow. It's quieter too. Because I'm inside. My room, for whatever reason, though, doesn't have heat in it. Every other room in the house has a heat vent, but not my room. So I have a space heater in my room, but that was off. It's not that cold. It's like, what is it right now? Let's see. It's 30 degrees at 29. It's not too bad. I think it was 2 weeks ago now. It got down to like negative 16, negative 15, something like that. Go higher? She got a clip. Yes. I don't need to run. I just need to shoot you. Oh, what? I thought I killed him. Nope, I guess I just shot him. There we go. It was definitely that cold. It's not that cold now though. Where are you from again? I feel like I asked you, but I don't remember. That's not a good idea.
Hey, you find any more down there?
No, nothing, but keep an eye out. Fire's been sent to you your way.
wish there was a way to cancel your shot. Nope. Maybe that's how you do it. Hold mouse to power up a shot. Okay. Go, running jump.
Let's see what he's got. Wallet. Dead phone. It's always the same shit.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
We are exact opposites. You're Texan. That's right.
Lana,
okay.
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
Yeah, I can't deal with that super hot weather, though, either, is the other thing. Like, I would rather deal with it being too cold than too hot. Because you can always add extra layers if it's too cold. If it's too hot, like, you might be okay if you have AC, but otherwise you're pretty much just screwed. Full.
Some kind of container.
GPS cache.
Who left these behind?
Wait, what? You can change direction mid-jump, that's weird. Stereotyped as used to hot, but no? I mean, I would say you guys probably deal with it more regularly than we do. But, I don't know.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew.
Let's see.
I hope they're okay.
No skills.
They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us
hunter
home.
Hunter or survivor? Survivor. What the hunter wants. More ammo. Alright. Right now it's 50 and it's dark. I mean, yeah. It's like after 9 o'clock. Well, is it 8 o'clock there? Or is it 7 o'clock where you are? I did that. It wants me to fast travel there. I guess I will. How do I do it? Oh, I guess I did. Or maybe that's where I am already. Connect, or continue up the mountain to regroup with Roth. 8:15. Okay, so you're only an hour behind me.
West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Help me out here!
Oh my God! Shut up, dude!
Outsider.
closer. There we go. Right? Just die. I hope you're not talking to me and you're talking to them. I assume that's the case. To examine? What? What can I examine? That.
Numbers.
Oh, some I found the other GPS cache. Cool.
Did someone want these to be found?
Alright. Well, if I'm continuing up the mountain, I guess I should continue doing that. Light things on fire over here.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble.
Shoot glass lanterns. Oh, there we go.
What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Oh, you can crouch with a bow. What are you doing, crazy lady? Pressing F when close.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere!
Got him. Oh, mash E. Shoot.
You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
The fire's spreading!
Got him.
There she is!
Move to the upper level!
Why can't I shoot? He is gonna burn the whole place down, isn't he? What's that?
When
document
we washed
viewer.
Up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down.
Seems like a bad short-term and long-term plan to me, but I don't know.
Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation, or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Steam said I got up to like 400 frames a second there for a second. I'll trade him if he wants. Whoa! It's so slippery. It's kind of cool that those matched up like that, though.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
It's 960.
The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it.
It doesn't surprise me at all.
We're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
Are you talking about Roth or Rizzo?
Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
I'm guessing you mean Roth. Roth is that guy, by the way. I don't know if you caught that. There's so many cutscenes in this.
Wolf tracks.
Is my stream lagging on your side?
What am I doing?
It looks like it is a little bit on mine.
The pack's up there somewhere.
Back. I'm gonna shoot you. Okay. Wait, what? Do I have any points or anything? No. Oh wait, can I salvage my gear? Or do anything with my salvage stuff? Here. Bow upgrades. No, it's not lagging? Okay, that's good. I don't know, it might just be because my computer is running this game and also trying to do several other things. Or it might be that I'm looking at a 144Hz monitor and then glancing over at a 60Hz monitor and it's throwing me off. Because they're very different. Can I jump on top of this rail? Yes! that? Is that a chicken? Yeah, there's chickens. Okay. Oh, I guess I probably could have swung on that. Oh, shoot! Can I swing on those?
These ruins.
Yes.
Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
That works. All right, I'm gonna go this way. Go. What is that?
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Whoa! Slippery when wet. Okay. Oops. What am I picking up? Oh, good call. Alright, where did that staircase go? Isn't there a staircase? Or did I just jump up here? What? Sure, do a 360 on the thing that you apparently have trouble balancing on. Good job, Lara. Where's the... Oh, it comes down from there. That's how you keep things spicy and interesting, right? Ah. I did. What is this about? Okay.
I just want the pack. That's all.
Oh, look, wolves.
Got it.
Right?
Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
That was a lot. Got it. Oh. Got it.
Oh, that was close.
I'm just not good at that, like. It'll make you mash buttons for a second, and then it'll tell you to press F. And so I just want to hit F right away. But you have to wait until the big circle gets into the little circle before you can press F. Like, it's a timing thing. But I just keep pressing F as soon as I see that. Like, press F. A long way down. All right. That's not what I meant to do. I was trying to jump on that zip line. But you have to run up that little cart thing again. Funny hops. Whee! Yeah, maybe not over the waterfall. That seems like it's not the way I came up. Hmm. Oh wait, pick up. Oh. Oh wait, I can do this though. There we go. Ooh, chicken.
Get you patched up.